Hey folks, it's Papa Mike. Hey, I'm down here at the Fort Worth Museum of Science and Natural History, and it's pretty interesting down here. Not only do they have exhibits of dinosaurs and all kinds of educational PlayStations for the kids, you can even learn about Fort Worth and its founding. Behind me is a little exhibit about General Worth. Yeah, the guy that we named Fort Worth after. Do you know he was a New Yorker? And guess what? He never even made it to Fort Worth. He passed on with cholera in San Antonio. Well, we won't hold that against the poor fella. But I'll tell you what, make sure you bring your kids down and yourselves to the Fort Worth Science and Natural History Museum right here in the west side of Fort Worth. See you later. Stay tuned.